was our mission at the arena. There we go. Okay, we will start the match in 3, 2, 1, fight! That spinning active weapon with 4 teeth on it can do some serious damage. Looks like he's hitting mostly the metal plate on the front of the wedge bot. Have we lost our air control?
Yeah.
It seems to be moving. We've got an active weapon still spinning now, and the trap door is open, and we've got spinning wheels on one of the bots. And again. Oh, and there goes the weapon. If you want to tap out, go ahead and hit your button on the side of the arena. Okay. He's allowing the other bot to go and push him in, unless he's lost.
You can only go around.
Now we're going to give that 10 seconds. And you've still got control of your bot, so danger zone is pretty much out. And there we go with 10 seconds. So the match